Take it back at the 76. And anyway, welcome to episode whatever. Got some stuff for me. Got a new upgrade on my gun.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
My name's not Jacob, it's Isaac. Isaac Clark. Okay.
Damn it. The poison wasn't strong enough. We're still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Okay. Sounds big. That creeped me out.
Entering zero gravity.
Shiny. Okay.
What's up?
Put him down. Two to go in one mouth. Or a penis. Oh my God. Gotcha. Come at me, bitch. Got the dramatic music on. What's up? Wanna fight me? Gotcha. Get it back. Nah.
It's
up to me.
If we can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh, God. I don't know how much longer the door will hold.
Exiting zero gravity.
That's lovely. Yep. Special guy here. Yep. Gotta do something real quick. Okay. Sorry about that. Okay. Through here. Go through here. Hoo-ah! Open up! That thing still sounds big. That's what she said. teleportation device. You're going down. Guess it's the only way you can go. Tick tock, tick tock. Hurry, music. Yeah. It's awesome. I love it. It's awesome. Yep, no more. Escape from reality. Tell me if it's safe, Boxy. Try again. Make sure it's safe. Is it safe? It's safe, Jerry. You can go. Okay. I'm ready. That's gross. I'm seriously ready for something to pop out. Oh, my heart is pounding. Ah, thank you. End of this chapter. Finally. Yes, I also got a trophy after this. Chapter 6 completed. Now on to chapter 7. Yes, save it. Save it like a bitch. Environmental hazard. Into the void. Where are we going? We're going down there, that's where. Going down and then sideways. I want to go on an elevator like that. Right there! Right there, right there, it sounds lovely. Sounds sexy.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked.
Of course it is.
And it looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it?
Nope.
I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Okay, let's go. Let's take this with us. Okay.
Oh. choose it.
Hello?
Help. Can you help me, please?
Arthur, this is Isaac Clark of the Ishimura Tram System. You need to help us.
Sir, what's going on?
Aliens.
I'll take you. Take a body, bitch.
And we will upgrade. Alright. Let's upgrade some more.
We need a chick who's cool.
Yeah. We need a chick that's got tattoos on her butt.
Yeah, yeah. We need one of those chicks. Like, a chick who's older, who's like, done it a lot of times.
Yeah. We need a chick that used to be married to some dork, and so now, like, she's all wild and stuff.
Okay. Okay. That was pretty much great. But I'll get some more. It's okay. It's okay. I'll get more. And I'll sell this flamer. I'll sell this cure. I'll sell it for crack. Okay, I'll sell it for crack.
Sorry, you're still there? Nope.
Calling the elevator to go.
The mining subject
okay.
Is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Supposed to go down. Just picked up. And I'll have to end it here.
The bodies hit the floor.
See ya.